Right guys, welcome back to Diesel Gaming, and holy shitting bollocks, what the fuck am I gonna do here?
Holy fuck. I don't even know where the ammo is. We got it, Oh shit. You're gonna die, bitch. Get blown up. Yeah, it seems to be running a bit, a little bit quicker. Holy shit! Right, there's more coming. What's going on with my aiming? It seems to be moving a little bit quicker. This ain't good. For me being scared in a tunnel. I wanted some ammo. I have no ammo at all in this check. Oh, some fucking ammo, guys. I'm not even shooting him in the fucking head here. This is bullshit. Well, hopefully this is the last one we can... Objective complete, at least give me some fucking ammo. So I've dropped my shotgun down to pick this shotgun up, but... It's not giving me any... What is the music about? Tell me there's some twat coming to get me now. Unless there's some ammo down here. Yeah, I knew fire meant them. I just keep coming then. Get the hell out of here. Oh, that wasn't a safe room. This is the safe room. Huh. Now we can get ammo. Okay, that's good. So we got a full pistol. That's full. Shotgun. Full. I don't like a sniper rifle, guys. I've got to change the sniper. What's that? SVT. What over here? M1 carbine. Should we use the M1 carbine? Have a change. Go and fill this sucker up. It's full. Because you get 15 rounds in M1 carbine. Let's reload it. Alright, let's go. There's always like a big event in there after a save house, like some fucking. What was he hammering at? Holy shit! Okay. So this thing climbs up, does it? Okay. I'll go for you. Okay. Holy mother of lord. There's a lot of zombies, guys. Yeah, a lot of zombies. That is a lot of zombies. What? Just saw a guy in the head, not the arm. Never mind. Totally missed him, but I got him and him. Yeah. Sure, the three ain't bad. Holy crap, we got these dudes. I got both of them. Please say you got both of them. No. Bollocks. Get shotgun. Oh, 2 for 1. Buy one, get one free. I don't use a shotgun much in this game. It's pretty effective, isn't it? You know, you don't miss when you get them. Right. Looks like we're going down this way, guys. And it looks like we've got some more zombies. Just double checking. Don't mind these bits, like, you know. You stand back and snipe. I just get worried that someone's gonna come behind me, like, you know. Some awesome skeletons. Don't like skeletons. Don't like them skeletons. Well, this is like the beginning of the level, so it's only gonna get harder. I got a couple in the head there, I think. Let them walk into me crosshairs, that's it. Oh, in the eyeball. What the fuck? There's not behind me, guys. Who with that RPG? What the fuck? Get back down there. Holy shit, shotgun time. Get three. Do some space. Headshot. Yeah, ma'am. Search these corpses, get some ammunition. That guy walking around with an RPG, man. Cool dude. Right. He's that is a... That is disgusting. So, we've reloaded on that. We've reloaded on this. This looks like a car of some sort. Truck. Why can't we get in the truck? That's what I want to know. Sorry, my roll there on my mouse is really sensitive. Get back down, motherfucker! Make sure we got the full 15 in. You know what I'm saying? Tight corners. What? Holy shit. Anything in here now? And using these shotgun shells up, guys. Oh, my shotgun bullets back. Holy shit. Time. Mantle. Oh yeah. Alright, shotgun out. See you later. Don't trust him. Don't trust him. Alright, ask for emergencies only. Got a pistol out. Got a sniper rifle. I found out that these red guys, right, if you aim dead quick. Got two in one! Two in one, man. Oh, I thought I did. If you aim dead quick and shoot dead quick at them, and they don't have time to dodge your attack, like. Yeah, I knew this was going to happen. Yeah. Okay, they're a new type of zombie, aren't they? Just rise up and blow up. Need that for backup just in case, you know. Another safe house, guys. Right, we're gonna end the video here, guys, and I'll catch you in the next episode.